Well, after a long gap of almost 14 years, the quirky superhero animated family movie Incredible 2 finally hits the box office on June 15, 2018. And you will be surprised to know that its opening weekend of the movie Incredible 2 collected around $200 million. As per newspaper Indian Express, it is the highest opening to the date of any animated release and also the 8th largest domestic opening weekend ever. The Incredible 2 animated movie is sequel to 2004 The Incredibles. Incredible 2 continues the story of Incredibles with more action, drama, adventure and fun. Incredible 2 will see Helen, Elastigirl, going out to do the work for Supers, while Bob is left at home caring for the children. One more interesting fact for Indian fan is that Incredible 2 marks the official entry of Bollywood actress Kajol into the superhero world. In the film, Kajol lends her voice to the character Helen Parr, that is Elastigirl. This movie is based on the life of Parr, a family based with superpowers. Incredible 2 releases in India tomorrow, which is June 22nd. We are definitely going to hit the theater to watch Incredible 2. What's your story? Let us know in comment section and stay hooked to Hollywood Pulse for such stories.